Hey guys, so it's Scott from Red Rock Maintenance. So yesterday I was at the Landscape Ontario Congress. It's a big lawn care show. And I was looking around at some stuff there. Just thought I'd give you some of my thoughts on what I saw, especially on the blowers, because the blowers are big this year. It was actually nice because I actually met up with another Canadian lawn care guy. He lives about an hour and a half from me. So it's kind of cool because I'm actually starting to meet people now off the Facebook groups and meeting some new people, which is awesome. So I think I got Craig in some of the videos. So he doesn't do YouTube yet, but he's thinking about doing it. So yeah, anyways, so the two big things I want to see, one was the Stihl BR-800. Which everyone is loving right now down in the States. It doesn't come out in Canada until the spring. And as well as the Echo PB8010. Now, I'm not really an Echo guy, everything I run is Stihl, but I took a look at this blower, and I'm not gonna lie, I think I may be switching to Echo leaf blowers because this thing was amazing. It looked way better than the Stihl. It was lighter. The guy explained to me that it's got some carbon fiber on it, which is why it's a little lighter. Apparently it's got the best blowing ability out of all the blowers. And I tried it on, I liked it, it was light. The tube on the thing was massive. If you haven't seen it, it's the biggest tube I've ever seen on a leaf blower. So that thing must blow a lot of air out of it. So that one in Canada, in the flyer he gave me, it's $779, which isn't too bad. It's comparable to buying the 700 Stihl, which is I think $699, so it's not that much more. So then after that, we went over and looked at the Stihl BR-800, and this was the one that I really excited about wanting to get, but after looking at it and trying it on, I'm not so sure about it. It's pretty heavy, it's a bit lighter, I think, than the BR-700, but the tube on it is a lot smaller nozzle on it. So the nozzle I have on the 700 is a huge tube, it's a lot bigger, but it looks like they've made the tube smaller, like the output nozzle on it looks a lot smaller than the 700, so not sure why they did that, maybe that's to get faster airflow out of it. And after trying it on, yeah, I just wasn't very impressed with it, how heavy it was, and also the price point of that, it was $899 Canadian, it's so much money, that's about almost $200 more than the 700. So I'm not sure if it's worth having a side pull start on it to pay that price for it. So I'm gonna have to make some decisions for the springtime because I really would like to get rid of my two BR-600s and upgrade those to a higher powered leaf blower. So let me know in the comments, guys, what would you choose? If you had the choice to get the BR-600 from Stihl, or sorry, the BR-800 from Stihl or the Echo PB8010, which one would you buy? For me right now, I think I'm leaning towards the Echo. And I know everybody says, well, you buy the equipment that's closest to you, the dealer that's closest to you. So I actually found an Echo dealer, I didn't realize, but it's about 20 minutes from me. So it's a lot closer than I thought, because I thought the closest dealer to me was about 40 minutes. So that may change my mind, because my Stihl dealer's 20 minutes in the other direction. So that may be a deciding factor on if I buy it or not, but I think I'm leaning towards the Echo because it looks like a really good machine. I didn't get to try it out because it was an indoor event, but from what I've seen, I'm gonna have to research a bit more online, but from what I've seen so far, everyone likes the Echo. So that's my thoughts on that. I didn't really record much of me talking. I didn't record any of me talking or filming myself in the event itself. I just filmed some of the equipment. So we stopped at the Walker booth, as of course, because I'm a big Walker guy. If you've been watching my channel, you know that. And then I stopped at the Wright booth. I talked to Judith there. I like those machines. I would probably buy Wright more if I could figure out how I could get into my business. But right now, I don't need any more than two lawnmowers. What else did we stop at? I kind of looked at Toro, but I'm not really interested in Toro that much. Craig that I was with, he's got a grandstand, so we took a little look at the Toros. And then, what else? I can't think what else we looked at. I just kind of walked around the show. There's not much I am really interested in, as I can't really afford to buy much right now, and I don't really need anything more. The biggest thing was the leaf blower. So I think I'm going to probably play that video before this video, so you can see it. And then, let me know some thoughts in the comments on the stuff that you guys see in the video. And hoping this year I can get to the GIE, because that show looks awesome. All right, guys, if you haven't done so already, please like the video and subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next one.